Hi everyone, I'm MJ. Today I'm going to show you how to delete red messages in your Gmail by using easy keyboard shortcut key. So just open your Gmail account and go to setting here, and in the setting you will find the journal, and in the journal just you need to turn on keyboard shortcut key. Here you can see, turn on this, just select on this keyboard shortcut key on and click on save changes. So now your shortcut key is activated. Now come to your mail, and here I have lot of mails, some readed and some undeleted. So I want to delete all deleted message from my Gmail by using easy keyboard shortcut key. So the key is, hold the shift key and press star, and now leave the both key and press R. Okay, hold the shift key and press star, and now R. That's it. So remember the key, don't be confused. Hold the shift key and press star key and leave the both key, and then suddenly press the R button. So this is the way. And now you have to do one more thing. As you can see here, all read message is selected. Okay, so it's selected only first page. So as you can see, is one of showing one of 50. I'm going to next page. Okay, here you can see it's not selected to next page, so it will not delete your all messages from the next pages or previous pages. Okay, so it will selected only the showing pages. Here you can see here one pages. So now you have to do just hold the shift key and press hash button. Boom, is everything is gone, as you can see here. So don't be confused about keys. Hold the shift key and press star, and then leave both key and suddenly press R button, and then your all read message will selected, and just hold the shift key and press hash button to delete all your read messages. By using this shortcut key, you will save the lot of time in your Gmail. So thanks for watching, and see you next video. Please don't forget to like, comment.